North Platte Catholic Schools second grade teacher Kasha Razorek and senior Will Krondak were recognized late last week at the VFW Voice of Democracy ceremony in Lincoln. Krondak had a ninth place finish in the VFW's Voice of Democracy essay contest, and Mrs. Razorek was honored as the VFW K-5 Teacher of the Year for work in and out of the classroom to promote and respect patriotism.